Okay, dear students, I will continue that Eliezer's reaction on homework and given. Complete the following and name the products. There are four reactions given. These are nothing but Eliezer's reaction. Okay, important reactions. Very important. You have to practice these reactions. Come to know last part of that aldehydes and ketones chemical reaction, that is electrophilic substitution reactions. Electrophilic substitution, already you know that electrophile is substituted in the nucleo electron rich spaces, or benching ring act as electron rich or nucleophile. Okay, like aromatic aldehydes or aromatic ketones, they are showing electrophilic substitution. The electrophile is substituted at meta position. Why meta position only electrophile substitute aagutte andre, because carbon group is said to be deactivating group, and hence it directs the incoming group to meta position. Okay, therefore I have represented here some of the resonance structures by taking benzaldehyde as an example. Yes, this carbonyl carbon and oxygen group is there, oxygen more electronegative, and it withdraws electron from the benzene ring. Otherwise, there is ortho and para positions plus electron deficient centers. Hence, comparing to ortho and para positions, meta is said to be electron rich center. Hence, the added electrophile is on meta position. Okay. So, why in case of benzaldehyde or aromatic ketones, electrophile is substituted to meta position? Because ortho and para are said to be electron deficient. Compared to these positions, meta is said to be electron rich. Hence, electrophile is substituted on meta position. Okay, so already we have discussed some examples how electrophilic substitution is taking place in case of benzene ring in the first study. Like that, benzaldehyde is used, nitration process is carried out by using nitratic mixture, that is HNO3 H2SO4, temperature is 273 K2 283 Kelvin. Okay, the substituted product in this case is said to be at the meta position nitro group. Therefore, it is meta nitro benzaldehyde. Instead of you have to take, suppose nitration badla again, you halogenation tagondide meta halo benzaldehyde, sulfonation tagondide sulfonic benzaldehyde. Okay, like that various electrophiles are substituted at meta position. Okay, these are said to be few of the important chemical reactions concerned to aldehydes and ketones. This chapter already in the beginning I have discussed, very important, and move on next part, that is said to be carboxylic acids. Carboxylic acids, already we know general formula of carboxylic acids, RCOOH. Okay, this also contains carbonyl group. Hence, we can study the same way the chemical reactions also. Before that, these carboxylic acids, how they are said to be named, or you can say that one table in this case, compound, common name, and IUPAC name. Compound, common name, and IUPAC name. Okay. There are various compounds. One is HCOOH, another is CS3COOH, next is CS3CH2COOH, next is COOHCOOH, next is CH2 four times CH2 CH2 COOH next is HOOC CH2 two times COOH HOOC CH2 three times OH, like it, and take another HOOCCH2 four times COOH. Next is benzoic acid C6H5COOH. Next is COOH, COOH. Another is benzene ring CH2, COOH. So, subscribing. Write as far as possible the common name of these compounds. Okay. First one is formic acid. Formic acid. Second is acetic acid, acetic acid. Third is propionic acid. Fourth is oxalic acid, oxalic acid. And next is malonic acid, malonic acid. Next is succinic acid, succinic acid. And next is butyric acid, butyric acid. Adipic acid, adipic acid. Benzoic acid, benzoic acid. Tannic acid, tannic acid. Phenylacetic acid, phenylacetic acid. Method, various names are there. Okay, so write their respective IUPAC names. There is one carbon, and the name is OIC acid. One carbon means methane. Methane. OIC acid. Ethane. OIC acid. Propane. OIC acid. Next, there are two carbon atoms, oxalic acid, CH2, COOH, COOH, that is ethane, di-OIC acid, ethane, di-OIC acid. Next is said to be 1, 2, 3, propane, di-OIC acid, 1, 2, 4, 5, sorry, butane, OIC acid, this becomes 2 and this is 5, pentane, OIC acid, Next is 6-hexane MIC acid. In all cases, two are there, hence they are represented dihydroic acid, which are all converted here. One is methanol, ethanol, propanol, and this is ethane dihydroic acid, this is ethane dihydroic acid. Dihydroic acid. Next term 3, 4, 5. Pentane. Dihydroic acid. Hexane. Dihydroic acid. Okay, benzoic acid as it is, you can name it simply benzoic acid, or another is said to be benzene carboxylic acid. Same name for benzene carboxylic acid. Next up, halic acid. Its name is benzene 1,2 dicarboxylic acid. Benzene 1,2 dicarboxylic. And last is said to be side chain is containing 2 carbon atoms, hence it is phenyl acid. Okay. So the list is given. Now only one thing you have to remember here, if the carboxylic group is COOH and name is carboxylic acid. The components containing the 2 in saturated hydrocarbons, right, has dihydroic acid. If aromatic it is containing the 2 carboxylic group, then you have to take numbering as 1,2 dicarboxylic acid, benzene 1,2 dicarboxylic acid. If the side chain is containing 2 or more than 2, take alkyl as the hydrocarbon and this as the substituent. Okay. So this is a list of few carboxylic acids. I will represent there are various methods to prepare carboxylic acids. Before that, I move on. What is the structure of carboxylic acid? Structure. Okay. R C double bond O O H. Definitely it undergoes 2 different resonance structures because of this electronegative oxygen that withdraws electrons from this. When the bonded electrons are moving in this side, therefore it is said to be R C O minus, and the next is O minus. Resonance formula represent paradigms. Okay, this is said to be unstable. How the resonance structure is taking place? Yes. Now, this carbon loses electron carrying plus sign. Therefore, what happens in this case? Here it is take as H only. This is one form. Now we give a state changes now. And the second form is said to be, there is a possibility of this oxygen is having a pair of electrons. It donates electrons to this carbon atom. Now it becomes RCO minus carbon oxygen double bond, and this carries plus sign. This is remains as it is H plus. Okay, so that it would have to represent. There may be carbon oxygen double bond, or there may be carbon oxygen double bond. Hence, the overall resonating structure of this is said to be carboxylic ion. R C double bond O O minus. What can it represent? Two different ways. Either this position or R C O minus double bond O. Or simply you have to take this carboxylic is R C O and O. There is partial charges on oxygen. Okay, this is said to be the structure of carboxylic acid or carboxylic ion. Definitely there is a total, hence it is sticky in nature. How that nature is comparatively changes, we discuss later. Come to know few of the methods of preparation of aldehydes and ketones. Okay.